Network disrupted.
Well, there's no way the Hive didn't hear that alarm.
Moving target.
We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony, and it's a long walk to the surface.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the Arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah, I'm on it.
This road leads to the center of the Arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Commander.
Sir?
Fly fast. Fly soon.
Yes, sir.
CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Colm, the Almighty, the crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gall. Gall has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars. One survives Gall's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun. In short, sir, the war's over, and we've lost.
Of the Traveler. When our enemies attacked, we built a wall that stood for centuries. But now walls mean nothing. This enemy has taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this Almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope, or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team. I need Ikora and Cade.
Talk fast. Got a lot on my plate. All ears. Use it well. Hope it works for you. Be the wall. Stay loose, stay loose, stay loose. Ugh. You have your orders. This isn't drag hunting on the Russian steppes. Keep it together. Juncture.
fallen antenna. The fallen houses each used to have their own unique encryption, but now the codes they're using are all variants of the House of Kings.
Active duty personnel, catch incoming. Heat signals suggest they're offloading ordnance.
Break it up, Colm.
Or you'll break them.